Dangerous heat coming up this afternoon. Heat index values, 110 to 115 in the eastern half of the state, and also including the Enid area as well. So dangerous heat, especially between 1 and 4 p.m. Take it easy if you're going to be outside. Also, check on pets and elderly. That's one thing that we really need to do this time of year. Western Oklahoma, the humidity will not be as high. It'll still be hot. You're just not quite into those dangerous categories that we see across the rest of the state, and even points to the east as well, well over into Arkansas. So temperature timeline, we see temperatures zooming up into the 102 range by 2 and 4 p.m. Then you look at the heat index values, not bad in the morning, but as you get into the afternoon, 110 coming up by 2 and 4 p.m. That is hot, hot temperatures. Now, 102 here in Oklahoma City, but you see a 104 in Enid, 103 Hobart. Just about everybody in the triple digits with the exception of Durant Guymon, but it'll feel like it out there as well. And temperature-wise, for the next 5 days, staying in the 100s at least through Sunday, and then Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, a little bit cooler and a slight chance of rain Monday and Tuesday. You're up to date with the latest First Alert Forecast.